Changing way to end poverty. Isn't it better to help create this rather than let it come to this? Wouldn't you rather help her now before we have to help her then? How? By microlending.